Hi there, welcome to Panchayat with Paritha. We are discussing ODD, Oppositional Defiant Disorder, Part 2. In this video, we will be discussing DSM-5 criteria of ODD. So let's begin with that. ODD, 6 months and more, the symptoms has to be present. More than 4 symptoms that we will be discussing in the video out of 8, more than 4 of the symptoms has to be present, and out of which one has to be vindictiveness, and it has to be present. Matlab bachcha wo presentations apne sibling ke ilawa kisi ek bahar ke insaan ke saath ye karta hua nazar aana chahiye. There are 8 diagnostic criteria, out of which 4 has to be there. Among that 4, one has to be vindictiveness. These criteria are divided into 3 components. One is mood component, second one is defiant component, and third one is vengeance component. Mood component will have anger and irritability, which has 3 another criteria. One is angry and resentful. Child is often angry and resentful. Second one is often feeling annoyed. Third one is often loses temper. Then comes defiant component. Defiant have 4 another criteria in it. One is they defy rules. They argue with adults, they blame others for their own mistakes, and they annoy other people deliberately. And the last one is vengeance. Planning or physically going after someone. Vengeance yani badla lena. Inme se hame kam se kam 4 criteria meet hone chahiye, और जिसमें से एक वेंजेंस होता है, और वो सिबलिंग के अलावा किसी और के साथ ये प्रेजेंटेशंस होना चाहिए. ज़्यादातर आप देखेंगे कि उनकी सोशल, ऑक्यूपेशन, एजुकेशन और फैमिली लाइफ इज नेगेटिवली डिस्टर्ब बिकॉज ऑफ दिस बिहेवियर. अगर ये सब नेगेटिवली डिस्टर्ब नहीं हो रहा है, सो इट मे बी जस्ट अ फेज. बट अगर आप देखो कि कोई भी एक जगह, ज़रूरी नहीं है कि बच्चा ये प्रेजेंटेशन घर पे भी दिखा रहा है, स्कूल में भी दिखा रहा है, वो ये भी हो सकता है कि सिर्फ घर पे दिखा रहा हो, और स्कूल पे यू विल फाइंड कि टीचर्स को कोई कंप्लेन ही नहीं है. जितने भी कंप्लेन है सब पेरेंट्स को ही है, और या तो उल्टा हो कि पेरेंट्स को कोई कंप्लेन ना हो बट टीचर्स को हो, या फिर दोनों को हो. एंड ऑल्सो इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू नो it should not be occurring with any other psychotic, substance abuse, depressive or bipolar disorders, or disruptive mood disorders. So these are the criteria, and it should have these criteria need to be met. Agar ye criteria nahi meet up hote hain, then the diagnosis is not given, then there is the behavioral issues happening, and in any which way there need to be an intervention. What kind of intervention we will discuss in the another part, which is the last part, ki kya kya hum kar sakte hain aur parents se kya expectations ki jati hain, and we will discuss this in part 3. Till then, bye bye, have a nice time.